Well, it was the fullback Vungalilo who led the challenge.